Okay, our software takes one of these cats, mice run along it, and bits ink in the middle, and they leave their footprints on the top. Our software takes a photo of these and tells us whether there's a mouse on that cat or not. It takes 1 to 3 years to train someone to do this accurately enough for the Mangatatari standards. The idea is that the Mangatatari Ecological Trust is an ecological island with no pests in it. The only pest they have is mice, and this causes a major ecological threat to the other native species. So our software could speed up their process significantly.